Now Meyer is going back to see the house where he grew up, the town square where he watched his grandparents waiting to be deported, and the dark cellar where he hid with his family until they were discovered and taken away to be shot.